Here's an update from X1 Law.
NFL fans are passionate about their teams. They wear jerseys of their favorite players and paint their faces on game day. But what's often forgotten is that the NFL is a multi-billion dollar a year industry, which settled a class action lawsuit that accused them of not warning its players and hiding the damages of brain injury. Now the clock is ticking for those retired players and their families to file a claim. The settlement will not become effective until after all possible appeals are resolved in favor of the settlement or the time to appeal has run out. The expiration date is on or before August 30, 2016, says personal injury attorney Patrick J. Tighe. Tighe encourages former players to join the settlement, as often brain injury victims show effects months or years after the initial trauma happened. Having represented injured victims of accidents for over 14 years, X1 Law serves the interests of those injured by the negligence of others, no matter when, where, or how the injustice occurred.
For more information, visit NFLConcussionCase.com.